things first, is that free? Is that me or is that free? If everyone votes on that, do we get that for absolutely nothing? In which case, awesome! You must vote for that just to see if we do. Bioshock Infinite, meh. Skyrim for possibly free? Okay, okay. I'm just gonna keep an eye on that one. So what is this peasant's choice mumbo jumbo which has appeared? You've ruined my intro, you disgraceful people. Why have you done this? Anyway, peasant's choice, Fallout Bloody 3. Game of the Year edition. Whoopty-freaking-do. Me personally, now what is the point of Peasant's Choice? The Peasant's Choice is whether you or don't you want this on the channel or not. Now I've had quite a few people say, oh Jay, you should play Fallout 3. Jay, you should play Fallout 3. Jay, you should play Fallout 3. However, I don't like Fallout 3. To be honest, I don't like the game. I just can't get into it. I played it when it first came out and I was like, meh. Probably played a couple of hours and was like, put it down, stop playing it for one day, and just never ever touched it again, sold it and went on with that one. Because we can sell games at the moment still. Anyway, did that, didn't really enjoy it. However, yesterday, chatting to numerous different people, well, chatting to a certain somebody, you know who you bloody well are, decided he was going to buy me the game, and I thought, right, okay, in that case, I'm going to have to sort of... We were having a bit of a debate of why I didn't like Fallout 3. I just don't like the game. I don't know why. So, do you want to see it on the channel? I am leaving this up to you. Give the video. If the video gets to, let's say, I don't know, 250 likes. Let's try and get this. If this video gets 250 likes by Monday, well, yeah, Monday evening, latest, I will do a Fallout series. Bearing in mind, I do not like the game. It is probably going to be... however many minutes it is of me whinging and moaning about how much I don't like the game, and probably actually end up getting into the game even though I don't like it. So, yeah. Do you want to see Fallout 3 on the channel? Let me know. Post in the comments below, do you want to see it? And give the video a like. We're looking for 250 likes. 250 likes, and I will play this game, and I will put a video out on it, and videos, I do a little mini-series of it. So there you go, guys. That is what that is. Do not forget, post a comment, like the video, and a word of the video can be play it, play it. That is the words, play it. Two words technically, play it. So don't forget to rate, don't forget to rate, don't forget to comment, and don't forget to subscribe. And please go over to my Facebook page. The link is in the description below, and give it a like. We're aiming for a good number on there as well. Don't know how many I've got at the moment, can't bother to check, but make sure you go and do that. Make sure you like it. Let me know if you want to see this, and we're going to do this a little bit more often. We're going to do Peasant's Choice in a little bit, when games I don't particularly like and people want me to play. So there we go. Peasant's Choice, Fallout 3. Answer the question, guys. Do it! Answer me, I say. Answer me now. Fare thee well. Bastards.
I believe there's 8. I could be wrong. I'm not 100% sure, but depending on the colours... Yeah, you read one. Depending on the colours, depends on the type of the key you get. So I'm basically going to do this first. I'm just going to show you what colours I actually get. Then I'm going to purchase the keys, and then we're going to unbox them. I absolutely...